So we all know Minneapolis-St. Paul is a great place to live, work, and do business, with professional opportunities and a quality of life that are second to none. As we think about the opportunities to create economic vitality in the greater Minneapolis region, Make an MSP is where it's happening, where partners are coming together to solve some of our region's greatest challenges.
We do have a lot of students that we attract into this region who have never been to Minnesota before. So the Newcomer's Guide is really, really great because it does speak to the big questions or even the core issues that a lot of people are trying to figure out when they're looking at a new place to live.
I'm working on the digital toolkit to create a more inclusive workplace. And right now, Make It MSP provides such a great platform for meeting other people that care about the same things that you care about. And being able to build those partnerships and those relationships is really going a long way towards achieving some of those goals.
Our organization's been a part of Make It MSP for several years, and what I love the most is the collaboration. One of the biggest things that's come recently was the rapid recruitment in the Chicago market to try to attract people from that region. So that really excites me about the collaboration, and I will continue to be an advocate for this work.
It's Make It MSP's initiative in this space that's going to help drive Minnesota forward, drive our region forward, and create opportunity for all of our employees.
So if you're excited about your community, if you're excited about your neighborhood, those are great reasons to get involved in this important initiative. There's so many great things that are going on in this region, and we have a story to tell.